Within the scope of combating the COVID-19 epidemic. Let's protect ourselves and our loved ones.